going on, everybody? This is Rain.
And Jeno.
And we are Sinister RP.
Randonautica did not work out. We're actually going to check out this creepy-ass cemetery that we've seen before. Back out. So Bob doesn't want to talk to us. Alright, let's go get our spooky on. Okay guys, here we go. This is a pretty big ass cemetery. See how far off these things go. Yeah, and we're pretty central right now too, actually. Seems like a pretty good spot. That's a big ass tombstone too. Some hedges over there. Yeah. We're gonna run an EVP search, guys. See if anyone wants to talk to us.
I hear voices. I mean, it could just be. All right, let's do this.
Ow. Okay. We're gonna run an EVP session, guys. See if anyone wants to talk to us.
Thank you. Yeah.
Is there anyone here that wants to speak to us? Can you tell us your name? Is that Bob? Did you say Bob? Is this the same Bob that's been following us? What are you, Bob? What is your attachment to us? Bob, what are you? Bob, can you prove to us that you're here?
I don't know, but I have a really creepy feeling here.
Is there somebody else trying to warn us of something here? Bob, are you a demon? Do you have malicious intent with us? You say get out? Feel kind of weird now myself.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Okay, thank you for the warning. We're gonna go now. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Yeah, something feels weird.
Yeah, let's go.
Past the spot we were just doing that EVP at though, and it actually started feeling like there was, felt like there was somebody around. I mean, I don't know if there is, or if we're just going crazy or not, but,
yeah.
You know. By God. Any demons around here, you can suck it.
Yeah, that's right. Suck it.
Suck some eggs. And for all the innocent souls, you can rest in peace. And me and Jen, we're gonna boogie, guys. See you guys next time.